You've seen this model a lot driving around in our videos, and people have been asking why haven't we properly introduced this yet. Well, it was designed in cooperation with GM Racing, and we have yet to have an opportunity for an official recording photo shoot, but I can still say a few things about it. So this is a 1 to 10 scale Ford Fiesta VRC edition, and it took me a few months to build it, and it features a lot of functionality. First of all, let's start with the interior. We have a full interior with very detailed bucket seats, and we also have an adjustable and working steering wheel. And we can open the boot in the back. I'm using these shock absorbers as a kind of a mechanism that allows two stable positions. It's called bistable mechanism, so it's stable in the top and in the bottom, just like the real boot, and this keeps it in place. If we open the boot, we see one BuWizz that is driving the model here in the back, and the roll cage. The roll cage is very detailed, using all kinds of links and connectors, and it is structural. So we have one BuWizz here in the back, and it's driving the rear wheels, and then we have another BuWizz here in the front, and it's driving the front wheels. And we also have a inline 4 fake engine, so you can see the pistons moving in and out. So we have an inline engine, working steering wheel, four-wheel drive, and of course, since this is a rally car, we have a nice suspension system, very long travel, and custom rims, which we just managed to actually break a bit here, so I can actually show you this one, which is still complete. And we have nice long-range suspension system, which is perfect for jumps and things like this here. And all in all, it's a very nice and very balanced car. It has around I think 1800 parts, and because it's powered by 4 BuWizz motors, it has plenty of speed and torque to, well, basically you've seen all kinds of jumps and things it does. And just one more thing to add, I was actually using a 3D model for building this one, and basically because I'm using a 3D reference to make this model, it allowed me to make it a very accurate, very well designed, and I'm really happy how it turned out, because it just uses so many different angles. You can see how the back tapers, and also here you can see the line, it's at an angle here, the whole section. So there are almost no straight surfaces on this model, and it's a very nice mix of very high performance, good looks, functionality, and reliability. So if you are interested in seeing more of this model, once we get to the cooperation part with the recording with the real one and the model, the Lego version, and if you want to see more things like that, then please remember to subscribe and like and hit the notification bell. Thank you.